I work with some fantastic people. We have very talented, very committed, very able staff. And most importantly for me, we have some fantastic pupils. An education shouldn't be narrow, it should be all embracing. It should be really enjoyable and relevant, first and foremost. We really encourage our pupils to take their learning outside of the classroom. Things like debating clubs, visiting speakers, academic societies. While passing examinations is exceedingly important to us, we also believe that a very broad curriculum, a very broad diet of music, of drama, of sport, of a whole range of extracurricular opportunities will be helping them to build the soft skills that they need to be successful young people moving out into an exciting, brave new world. It goes without saying that we give the academic processes the very highest priority here, and we expect the highest standards of teaching and the best possible outcomes in learning here at Trent College. The young people of today are having to prepare themselves for a future that is in their imagination. They'll, in all likelihood, be doing jobs that don't yet exist, using technologies that don't yet exist. So we as a school believe it's very important to help them develop the skills that will help them prepare for this future. For some of our pupils, this is their home. We have full boarders, we have weekly boarders, and that's really, really important to us and contributes greatly to the sense of community that is so strong here at Trent College. I encourage you, however, not to take my word for it. And I'd love you to come and visit us here and come and see what Trent is really about, because I think you'll find a very special place that's doing a very special thing.